ये सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम है. In this, they said that log x plus y by 3 is equals to half log x plus log y. This is given. But we have to prove that we have to find the value of x by y plus y by x. So, let's start with what they have given. So, given log x plus y by 3 is equals to half log x plus log y. So here in this we cannot able to cancel this log, so let it be like that. Then we can use the formula of, here it is in the formula that log a plus log b, we will get log a b. Okay, so we will get log xy, so log xy. Next one, we will use another formula, that is log n log a is equals to log a to the power of n. So log x plus y by 3 is equals to this n or 1 by 2 will go into the power. So log x y whole to the power of 1 by 2. Then next, we can cancel the logs from both sides and we will get x plus y by 3 is equals to x y, but we can write this 1 by 2 as root. Okay, then next, x plus y is equals to 3 into this, so 3 root x y. Okay, then next, for removing this square root, we will square on both sides. So squaring on both sides, so we will get x plus y whole square is equals to 3 root x y whole square. So it is in the formula of x square plus y square plus 2 x y. It is in the form of a plus b whole square. The next, we can square this 3, so we will get 9. And if we cancel this square and root, we will get xy. Okay. Then next, we can set this there. So we will get x square plus y square is equals to 9xy minus 2xy. Then next, x square plus y square is equals to 7xy. Then next, we can set these both xy in the denominator. So we will get x square plus y square by xy is equals to 7. Now we will write this xy separately with x square, then y square. So we will get x square by xy plus y square by xy is equals to 7. We can cancel 1x from numerator and denominator, 1y from numerator and denominator. So it will be x by y plus y by x is equals to 7. So the value of this is 7.